Brian, welcome to your practice for ACES Day 2020. Hi, it's me, Miss Daniele. All right, everyone. ACES Day is an acronym that stands for, All Children Exercise Simultaneously. Normally, we go out on the back of our school, on the hardtop, and we exercise together. And we're going to still exercise together in a Zoom meeting, and that is going to be posted. Don't worry, you'll see it. On May 22nd at 11 a.m. Now, Brook School, one school together at home, ACES Day 2020. I was inspired by a show called One World Together at Home, and Jimmy Fallon and the Roots used a song from Men Without Hats called Safety Dance, and we're going to do that, a dance to or a routine to that music, and then also to a Speed It Up song from Sonic the Hedgehog. And then also we're going to use and do a bit of a lyrical move and cool down to a Tarzan song by Phil Collins and Glenn Close. So here we go. We're going to start with, I'm just going to show you the moves first. We're going to practice them together, and then we'll do it with the music. I'll say 1, 2, ready, march. And that's when you march 8 times in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're going to do something called open, open, close, close. Imagine that this side of your body is a door and it's opening. Whoop. And then this side of your body is a door that's opening. Whoop. And then you close the door and then you close the door. All right, so we do that 2 times. Open, open, close, close. Open, open, close, close. Then we march again, but in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Open, open, close, close. Open, open, close, close. Open, open, close, close. Awesome. You're doing great, Riley. Keep it up, Brayden. Oh, my gosh. And Julius, I know you got it. And Jalexis, too. And Alianis. All right. So we're going to keep on going. So that's the first part. Then we get to this fun part, which is called cross, open, clap, clap. Cross, open, clap, clap. We're going to start slow and then go faster to practice. So first, let's go slow. Cross, open, clap, clap. A little faster. Cross, open, cross, open. All right, now we're going to take that cross, open, clap, clap, and we're going to do a fun move between the cross, open, clap, claps, like this. Cross, open, clap, clap. First move is boogie to the right and boogie to the left. Try that again. Cross, open, boogie to the right, boogie to the left. Then we're going to do cross, open, clap, clap. Squat, swing your arms down and up. Squat, down and up. Let's try that again. Squat down and up. Squat down and up. Awesome. Cross, open, clap, clap. Now we wash our hands because it says it in the song. You're going to hear a few cues in the song that will help you remember the moves. Don't worry, we'll do it together. So everybody's washing their hands, and then cross, open, clap, clap. And I believe we do more. Boogie to the right and boogie to the left. Let's try it with the music.
Skip in a circle.
cue you in to pick up a sign and hold at the end. And so you can write a sign. So for this activity, you're going to log in on May 22nd, and today or this weekend or this week, you create a sign that says, "We are safe, stay safe, safety dance, I am safe, we are safe, safe at home, Brook School." So you'll need a sign. And then also, for our last song, you're going to need a heart. So, I didn't mean to get off track there. So, we did the first part of that dance, and we're going to do it again in a moment. And we march, open, open, close, close, open, open, close, close. March in a circle, open, open, close, close, open, open, close, close. And then we do cross, open, clap, clap four times, but interdispersed will be different movements, which will be the boogie to the right and boogie to the left, and then the swinging down and up, and then washing our hands and boogieing again. Then, I didn't go over this part, I showed it to you. You're going to make small movements and big movements. Make your body small and big. And this is a creative piece that you get to choose the moves, just as long as you make them big and small, because then we'll be able to see each other moving in the video that we're gonna create. You'll see that. All right, so you then also skip in a circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to do this. Pretend to high five the people next to you. You're going to be in that Zoom meeting next to other kids, next to your teachers. And it's going to be, we're going to see, it's like shuffling a deck of cards when we get into that meeting. We'll see how we are organized. It'll be fun. I'll be leading you and showing you as we go. And it will be a bit more, it will flow smoothly on ACES Day because you're learning it all now. So we just did small, big, small, big, small, big, small, big. And it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then you skip in a circle. Skip in a circle. Skip in a circle. Skip circle. And now high five. High five to your sides. And high five up and down. High five to your sides. And high five up and down. And we skip in a circle again. And then I'll say 1, 2, ready, go. I might say, get your sign. Safety dance. Okay, let's try it. If you have a piece of paper that you'd like to write on it real quick, your message, your stay safe message, go right ahead. We're going to start the music and try the whole routine, the safety dance routine together. Let's do it. 1, 2, ready, march. Skip in a circle.
you're crying, it'll be alright.
Deep breath in.
Just take my hand, hold it.
Reach your arm up. Hold the person's hand next to you.
I will protect you from all around you.
Both hands everywhere.
I will be here, don't you cry.
Oh, I'm so small, you seem so strong.
Other arm now.
My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm.
Hands open.
This bond between
give
us can't be broken.
Here we go.
I will be here, don't you cry.
Lift your arms, have a prayer out.
Yes, you will be my home. Through this day, now,
if you'd like to try it with me, you can try it with bubbles or a piece of bubble gum. And then I'll review everything we just did real quick. Here we go. You're going to take a breath. And if you're worried about something, with the breath that you blow out into the bubble, watch it. It's going to pop. There goes the bubble. And away goes the worry. So if you get a chance today or sometime soon, if you have bubbles, you can use them and you make a bubble with your bubble wand by blowing deep breath. That's a good thing. Whoops. There goes all my worries. Here we go. And then you can watch those bubbles float away. And as they float away and pop, so does your worry. All right, everyone. So, bubble relaxation and ACES Day 2020. You will need some sort of a heart to hold. You could draw it on a piece of paper if you'd like. And you'll also need a sign, just one. I have examples of a couple of sending a safe message that we're gonna hold up after we do our safety dance. And then, all you need to do is log in on May 22nd at 11 o'clock in the morning to Brook School, one school together at home, ACES Day 2020. We may be far apart, but we're still together. We'll get through it, boys and girls, and this is going to help us. All right, have a good day. That's a wrap.